Hello YouTube family, welcome back to another video. Today I will be doing a video of me doing my nails. Yes, I used to do nails, but now did I stop, but now I'm back. So the camera will not be on me, it will be on my hands and the table the whole time, okay? So if you have any questions, leave the comments down below. Let's get started. Oh, hold up y'all. Okay. So, I'm about to measure my nails. Already got three done, and then I had stopped. So I'm about to finish off the rest of my nails. Now that one's too big. Okay, now my thumb. No, maybe this one. Yeah. So, y'all, I'm gonna do one long and then I'm gonna cut it down later. Just so I can show y'all. Okay. Yeah, I'm gonna do these two on camera so I'll show y'all. So I'm about to get to ready to file my nail, take the shine off, and y'all, I'm waiting for my drill to come, because back in the day I used to just use the nail filer, but I want to move on to the drill. So once the drill comes, I will do my nails with the drill. But until then, I'm going to be using this nail filer. So let me get the glue. Yeah, that's my son, y'all.
Hi.
And that's my niece, y'all. I painted her nails not too long ago. You gonna show them your nails, bro? Show them your nails. Yeah, she messed them up though. They pink with some pink glitter on one of the nails. So that's how her nails look right now. And y'all, excuse my shirt because I'm just in the house chilling. Because you probably read it all up, honey. Or it probably ain't no more in there.
Yeah.
Okay, you're gonna have to take your finger and go like that and get it out. Now me y'all gonna like get another deal, close. And y'all, I was using the tips that's like round. You know, this part was like round, but I didn't like the way that my nails were coming out with the tips. So I
want those nails.
Okay. And so I started getting into some nails and line nails, and they come out really good, y'all. So yeah, I don't know what nails to do long. I'm gonna do this one short. I hate it the first time, y'all. Okay, here. Do that one short. And this one long. I'm gonna do it right here. I'm gonna cut it down later, y'all, anyway. So, I really don't care. Really don't care. Really don't care. Y'all, I'm just getting my toenail clipper. I think I'm gonna do like a round arm and nail shape. I'm going to shape my nail before I start laying the acrylic. No, that's mine. That's my juice. Why are you always trying to drink my juice? Sorry, nothing.
Can I get some, please?
Yes, you could get some. Yeah, you get some. Y'all, I normally do go in and do my shape like really good before I let my acrylic. And it's the shape that I'm looking for. And then for this one, I'm gonna go ahead and do the same thing and pretty much the same shape. Y'all gotta use my table sometimes to for my finger to hold on to. Y'all, don't get me wrong. I'm only doing this because of the quarantine. For myself, open back up. Just going back to the nail salon. I ain't gonna even lie. I'm going back to them chinks and chongs. I'm just trying to get y'all to where I be happy with it. Yes, honey. Yeah. Get it. Get the step stool. Oh, you got it? Get the step stool if you need it. See, y'all, it's pretty much the same shape. But shorter. But shorter. I need to cut this nail down a little bit more, y'all. Yeah. No, I cut that nail crooked. Chloe, come in here and eat that. Did you get it? You ate it? Okay. Y'all, they not allowed to eat my front room. So y'all, I'm just going in and reshaping it because I did want to cut down a little bit shorter. Y'all coming to my drill car. Now I'm about to go in and file this part of my nails. So when I lay the acrylic, it could be a lot even and better. Yeah, I normally file this part of the nail so the acrylic can take the shine. I mean, so it can take the shine off and the acrylic can lay better and stick better. A lot of people don't do that, but I do. After I do the video. See? Smooth. That's bad. And you move this out my way. This out my way. Get my powder. And let me close up my nail paint. Liquid. This is by Super Nails, y'all. This product. It's a really good nail salon product. It's used in a nail salon. Okay. Yeah, it's done in a nail salon. I mean, used in a nail salon. I ordered me another brush too, y'all. I just need another brush. I use this for when, like, I'm painting or something. I don't know, but that's what I'm gonna do. Make sure, Chloe, you eat that in here. I'll put the little stuff on my nails so it can stick. Now let's get to it. I'm wetting my brush real good, wiping it off. Put it again. Make sure it's real loose and flowy. But you want your brush to be like this, y'all. You want it to be all loose and flowy. Like that. Like if it was new. And then you start with a smaller bead. Drink some of the juice. Huh? Get some of the juice. I'm going to start with a small bead. Like this. And place it on my nails. Pat it down. And wipe it out. Just like that, y'all. Just wipe my sides off, y'all, so it don't be on my skin. And my acrylic don't lift. Okay. See? Then I'm gonna show y'all when I get completely done putting the acrylic on this nail. Oh, I like that. I normally wet my brush again and just go around my corners to make sure my acrylic is smooth, so I won't have a hard time following. We'll be following forever. I go like this and look up and down to make sure my apex is okay. I need a little bit more acrylic on my nail, on my tip. So I'm gonna brush like this. And y'all let me know if y'all need me to do this video again up close for y'all. I'm just looking at my apex, y'all. And I think it's to where I want it to be. Let me put a little bit more on my tips. Yeah, voila, I'm done. Now I'm about to do this long one for y'all. Now I'm going to be taking a bigger bead like this to do it. Because my nail is longer. I did it again, y'all. Well, I wanted to show y'all, but y'all always want to look right here at the apex to make sure it's thick, so if you hit it or bump it, it won't break easily or hurt you or break your nail off. That's what I wanted to show y'all.
Bigfoot, is it fur? I can't believe it!
Yeah, I have that effect on you.
Could
I just placed it back. Oh, that's another thing, y'all. Y'all gotta make sure y'all credit me dry. Gotta do right here on my side. Yeah, right here on my side. I need a little bit more, so I'm about to place some right there.
Terrible idea. No, Poppy's right. She knows Edgar better than
Yeah, I need a little bit right there, my iPad. Yeah, I'm wide in. The enchanted forest is always full of surprises, but I'll admit I did not see that look coming. About to clean this brush. Oh, God. I'm going to clean this brush off. And that's all I do. Just dip it in here and clean it off like this. So, put this stuff right here. This nail is dry. See, it's hard. Now I'm about to get to following. I loosen up my sides. And then I automatically go like that. And then I get the file on it. Y'all be having to use my table sometimes. Put that in the garbage cloth. Yeah, and this is how I turned out, y'all. This is how the short one turned out, and now I'm about to work on the long one.
I got a
bathroom. Oh, y'all, this ain't dry yet. I'm gonna blow it. Yes. Chloe, you can get something. RJ, I said she could get something. Okay, y'all. Yeah. It should be good. I'm just throwing my sass again. I got the RJ. Let her pick her own stuff. I'm just gonna follow my sides. I can keep my shape. Get in the butter it. Just in case any credit dried up up under it. See, it is dried up a credit. And, let her at least get one or two, RJ. Don't have kids. Y'all, I should have put my little fan out. That way I could have polished. And they all. Okay, I think I'm cool with it. Yeah, I want to put a little bit more credit right here on my side.
Skeletons can do.
And your arm keeps tapping me on the shoulder.
Is there something you wanted to tell us?
No, wait,
best restaurant in all of Paris. The cafe serves up their finest dishes. I'm gonna achieve all of my fortunes there.
That sounds spectacular. But does this mean you're leaving?
Well, you see, yes.
I'll really miss you, Chef Ernie. What if this is your dream? I'm terrifically happy for you.
Oh, thank you, little one. Well, I must be off. In France, we say au revoir to say goodbye, but it also means we will see each other again. So,
hey, cut up bed.
My greatest nightmares come true. I never believed I would achieve it. So I fear that I must say a fond adieu. My Hester Hunt will be so old.
Come on. Oh, wait up a minute. I got it. You can't touch these clothes.
Yeah.
You shouldn't be touching it either. Well, Marble mentioned, are you trying to tell her something? Okay, y'all, I'm gonna let that dry. And foul it.
You are done?
Almost. I gotta let this dry. Then I'm gonna foul it and buff it.
Yeah,
and guys, then I'll be all done.
Let me see.
You wanna see? What you think?
It's cute.
Well, she says cute, y'all, so. Mm. Now, pour her a little bit more juice in there.
There's no more.
How is there no more?
Because
if it was juice in there and you put that in the garbage already, how is there no more? Look on the door.
It was?
Yeah. Okay, it's dry.
I let him pull that cloth. Okay, ouch. That's the only thing about these long nails, oh, baby. Hitting them the wrong way. Yes, sir. Okay, y'all. I'm about to buff it. And voila. I done.
So thank you all for watching this video. I truly appreciate it. Don't forget to like it, comment, and subscribe, and give it a thumbs up, and let everybody know what your girl is doing and sharing this video. And let me know down below what y'all think. If y'all think I should do another one up close for the back or something, but just let me know what y'all think about this video, what y'all think about these two nails that I did. But I want to just lie doing it at home in my kitchen. So, yeah. So, thank y'all for watching this video. And I love y'all so much. Peace out.